Okay. Perfect.
All right.
Okay.
My name is Cynthia Bakaya, and I'm a registered nurse. I'm specifically a clinical trials nurse in the CCRU department at Princess Margaret. One of the great things about being a nurse in the research team is it uses your scope of practice to its fullest. It really challenges you and really makes you travel along with the patient in their journey. A typical day for a practice lead is I work with my colleagues. I help them with patient care and assessing them. And as well, with practice lead positions, we also do the behind the scenes kind of work. So we look at process issues, potential process issues that the trial might come up with. And I look towards creating or developing a better workflow that might help the nurses when they look after the patients, and as well help the patients get the proper care they need in a timely manner. Most of the patients that come to us have already exhausted the standard of care treatments that they have, so they come to us. And seeing how when they are on treatment and seeing the responses that they get from these novel agents and seeing the joy that it brings to a patient, although it's a small thing, and being part of that journey with the patients, that's a real highlight for me.